again, no 19. Not even a f***ing 9. Not even a f***ing. Even though I was on 600k pace, like, from the horror to the end, so that the transition was shit. A little bit too aggressive, but we got bailed. PB pace. All we need to do is just keep on going, right? Oh, not just keep going, we need to score Tetris. Of course, it's a PB. Even if I don't PB, if I get to 29, because it would be a lines PB, obviously. There's the Tetris I needed. Okay, don't need anything else. Alright. Yikes. That was too close. Way too close. Not happy with this. Tetris. Here we go. go, PB time. We transitioned. Holy hell. This blue screen is so nice. I'm a green screen now. Oof. Really nice on my eyes after all that yellow and red. I can't believe I'm doing this. I can't believe I'm PBing right now. Let's chill out. Chill out. Listening to the CTWC Daz. Whilst playing Daz. Yep, definitely should have. Don't laugh too much. This is a PB. J. Got the I instead. It's okay. Lucky me, all the L's. Thanks to Ryan Amberge. For the advice. Imagine me lining out all the way to 29, question mark. Whoops. This is rough. This is really rough. Oh, we didn't get the J in time. Got the I. Got the piece over. Nope. That's an I dependency. Ah, we didn't get the I. Got the I. Oh, GG's. Oh, 246, 640. Level 26. Did not even take a sip of tea. Cheers. Pouring warm tea on myself. 2, 4, 6, 6, 40. 19 to 26. 204 lines. That is my PB. So yeah.